Hi guys, here we are with June's review from Loot Crate. This box has just came today, fantastic. All I've done is open the seal at the bottom there, and we shall have a look at what's inside. Okay, first up we shall do the t-shirt. A RoboCop t-shirt. Let's see. Now that is a fantastic t-shirt. It's probably the best t-shirt Loot Crate have sent. Definitely going to keep that. Old school RoboCop. Fantastic. Brilliant. Great start. Absolutely fantastic start. Okay, next is a vinyl figure from Fallout. Don't play these games, I must admit. Maybe I should, I'm not too sure. That's the side box. That's the back of it. There's that. Fantastic little item, always handy. Probably won't keep it, but I'm sure quite a lot of people will. We have a Matrix 3D jigsaw. So, that's what that looks like. Yeah, who does jigsaws anymore? No one I know of. But that is the image of the jigsaw puzzle. It's that one there. Okay. Next up we have the Loot Crate box telling you the information of the items that are inside it. Okay, this is this month's pin. Now I do like the designs of the new pins. I do like keeping these. They are very good, very nice. There's that one. Next up is a BioShock necklace or dog collar of sorts, with a key. Key design. This obviously refers to something in BioShock the game. However, I do not play the game, so I do apologize. I do not have any more information. It's a Loot Crate exclusive. And last up is a metal decorative plate type thing of T2. 25th anniversary coming up, so yes, that's quite a nice little item. Not too sure. Yeah, could put it on display. It would look quite nice. Put it on the wall somewhere. So that's that, and that's the end of the box. The end of the review. Thanks for watching.